Portland police arrested three people early this morning accused of vandalizing and damaging at least 10 businesses. Multiple witnesses reported the group breaking windows and spraying graffiti. Police believe there may be more people involved, and they are continuing to investigate.